ओके ओके मैम, मैं उसमें फर्स्ट ऑप्शन 5,
यस अभिषिक्ता, इट्स करेक्ट. शिवम, सेंड मी नंबर 1 फर्स्ट. अभिषिक्ता, यू कैन डू नंबर 2.
यस नंबर 1 एंड सेंड.
शिवम, नंबर 1 इज रॉन्ग बेटा. डू इट अगेन.
हाउ
इट्स अ
इज इट करेक्ट मैडम?
सब्सट्रैक्शन बेटा.
यस मैम, सो आई हैव डन सब. ओ ओके
अभिषिक्ता, इट्स
नंबर 1 इज सेंड.
करेक्ट.
और
यस
नंबर 2
शिवम
आई
इज
सेंड.
करेक्ट. शिवम, सेंड मी द सेकेंड स्टेप ऑफ नंबर 2.
नंबर 2 इज द सेकंड. नंबर 1 इज डैश 6 एंड
नंबर
नंबर
1
2
इज
इज
करेक्ट.
नंबर 1
सेंड मी
इज
नंबर 2 द सेकेंड स्टेप. यू हैव
आई हैव सेंड यू
दिस आंसर इज नॉट करेक्ट. देयर इज
द 1
अनदर
इज
स्टेप
4.
आफ्टर दिस आंसर. See whether you can divide the numerator and denominator. Number 3 is correct, both Abhishikta and Shivam.
Yes. Now I'm see.
One by three is the answer of which question, Shivam? Number 4 and 5 are correct, Abhishikta. Shivam, sent me number 2 again. It's wrong. Abhishikta, number 6 is correct.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, Yashika. Okay, Abhishikta, number 7 is correct. Yashika, you can send me the answer from number 1, beta. Shivam, I want your answer of number 2. Can you send it again, beta? Number 2 is wrong. Can you share it again? Rajdeep, do from number 1 and send me the answer in chat, beta. Abhishikta, up to number 8, it's correct, beta. Abhishekta, number 9 is correct. What happened to Shivam, Yashika and Rajdeep? Send me all the answer. Shivam, can you please forward me number 2 again? It's wrong. See whether you can divide the numerator with the denominator, Shivam. Yashika, send me the question number along with your answer. Number 1 is correct, Yashika. Rajdeep, send me number 1. Rajdeep, number 1 is correct. Abhishekta, number 10 is correct, beta. Shivam, are you there? Shivam, unmute yourself and tell me whether you are. Yes.
I am understanding you.
Yes, it's correct. Number 2 is correct. Then send me number 4.
Okay, ma'am.
Yashika, number 2 is wrong. There is another step, Yashika. Check it. Abhishekta, number 11 is correct. Rajdeep, number 3 is correct. One by number 3. Shivam, this is wrong. And send me the answer, Shivam, along with your question number. Abhishekta, number 12 is correct. Yashika, number 2 is correct. Shivam, 1 by how much? Number 3 is? Send me the answer of number 3 again, Shivam.
Ma'am, it is. Number 3 is not 1 by. Number 3 is. Oh, sorry. Number 3, which one is? 1 by 5.
Very good. Rajdeep, number 4 is correct. Shivam, number 4 is correct. Number 5 is correct, Shivam. Rajdeep, number 5 is correct. Yashika, number 2 is correct. Shivam, number 6 is correct. Rajdeep, number 6 is correct. Rajdeep, number 7 is correct.
Number 9 is correct.
Rajdeep, number 8 is correct. Shivam, number 7 is correct. Excellent, Shivam. Excellent explanation. Rajdeep, number 9 is correct. Yashika, number 3 is correct. No, Shivam, number 8 is wrong, beta. Do it again.
One.
Rajdeep, number 10 is correct. See? Number 8. Shivam, number 8, what is the LCM?
It is, LCM is 3.
No. Number 8, what is the LCM?
Yes, it is 3. 2, 3 is 6.
No.
Sorry. 2, LCM, LCM is not telling. 6, 2, 3 is 6. But 2 into 3 into 1.
Where are you getting 2 from? But only 6 is there in the denominator. Number 8.
This one. Yes. Yes.
This one. What is the LCM? Tell me, Shivam.
2.
Even number 9 is wrong, Shivam. Tell me, what is the LCM? Number 8, Shivam.
6.
6 is the LCM. Very good. If you multiply 6 and 1, what is the answer coming?
6.
6. Very good. Then tell me, 5 into 1 is how much?
5 into 1 is 5.
Very good. So the LCM is 6 that you only told me. So 6 minus 5 is how much?
1.
1. And what is the LCM?
6.
6. Very good. So is this sum clear to you?
Yes, madam.
Then do number 9 in the same process, but it is also wrong.
1779. And now it is correct, number 8?
Yes, number 8 is correct.
Number 9 also is sent.
Number 9 is wrong. Do it again.
Why? Okay. Oh, this part was.
Rajdeep is correct. Rajdeep number 12 is correct. Rajdeep number 11 and 12 is correct.
9 minus 8 is 1. And
Shivam,
one
number
is
8
whole.
Is correct.
So number 9 I cannot understand.
Number 9 is correct. Shivam, number 9 is correct.
Oh, it was correct. So, number 10.
Do number 10, 11 and 12. Yashika, send me the answers, beta. Yashika and...
Ma'am, I am doing in my copy. Then I will send you all the answers together.
How much have you completed, Yashika?
I am now doing 12.
You are now doing 12. Okay.
Done, ma'am. Sending the answers.
Number 12 I am sending.
Okay, Shivam, number 10 is correct. Shivam, number 11 is... Yes, it's correct, Shivam. Number 11 is correct. Yashika... Yes, Yashika, number 4 is correct. Shivam, number 12 is correct. Yashika, number 5 is correct. Abhishikta, you can continue from number 1. This one, number 3, number 1. Yashika, number 6 is correct. Rajdeep, you can continue the number 3. Yashika, number 7 is correct. Yashika, number 8 is correct.
When will the class will the end? Will the when?
Yashika, number 9 is correct. The class will end at 8:20.
I am telling when will the class will end, when will the end, will the end?
I told you the class will end at 8:20.
Okay.
Yes, Yashika, number 9 is correct. Yashika, number 10 is correct. Abhishikta, number 1 is correct. Rajdeep, number 1 is correct. Yashika, number 11 is correct. Yashika, number 11 is correct. Abhishikta, number 2 is correct. Yashika, number 12 is correct. Excellent, Yashika. All the answers are correct. Excellent class. All your answers are correct. Rajdeep, number 2 is correct. Abhishikta, number 2 is correct.
मैम मे आई डू नंबर थ्री?
यस डू इट बेटा. बोथ यशिका राजदीप अभिषिकता एंड शिवम कंटिन्यू विथ नंबर थ्री. राजदीप नंबर टू इज करेक्ट. राजदीप नंबर थ्री इज रॉन्ग बेटा. राजदीप नंबर थ्री इज रॉन्ग. अभिषिकता नंबर थ्री इज रॉन्ग. No, no.
Mom, why did
sorry,
you
sorry, sorry. Rajdeep and Abhishekta, both your answers are correct. Shivam number. One is correct. Shivam number one is correct. Rajdeep number four. Rajdeep number 4 is correct. Shivam number 2 is correct. Abhishekta number 4 is correct. Shivam number 3 is wrong. Shivam, look carefully. Number 3 is wrong, beta. Rajdeep number 5 is correct. Shivam number 3 is correct. Abhishekta number 5 is correct. Rajdeep number six. Rajdeep number six is Rajdeep number six is wrong. Shivam number four is correct. Shivam number five is correct. Shivam number six is wrong.
Why?
Shivam, 3 into how much is 6?
2.
8 into how much is 24? Very good. Rajdeep is correct.
Sorry.
Shivam, number 6 is correct. Abhishekta, number 6 is correct. Yashika, you are at which number, beta?
Ma'am, I cannot understand number one.
Oh my goodness, you should have told me earlier. See. Okay, let me give you an example. Look at this one.
Ma'am, equivalent fraction has those which addition of numerator and denominator are same.
Okay, tell me, Yashika, is this an equivalent or equal fraction or an in or it's not an equivalent or not equal fraction?
It is equivalent.
Very good. It is equivalent. Now, in the similar way, you have to do this one. One, is it an equivalent fraction or not an equivalent fraction?
No, because 2 into any number is not equal to 3.
Very good. So, in this way, you have to tell me. Tell me number 1 is no. Number 2 is yes or no. Is it an equivalent or not an equivalent fraction?
Equivalent.
Very good. Excellent. Now, Yashika, tell me number 3. Is this an equivalent fraction or not an equivalent fraction?
Number equivalent.
Excellent. Number 4.
Number 4. Equivalent.
Very good. Number 5.
Equivalent.
Super. Number 6.
Number Not equivalent.
Super, excellent. Now all of you...
Ma'am, can I copy this? Please wait a second.
Which one? You want to copy this?
Yes.
Do it fast.
1 second.
Okay, now everyone can do from number 3. Number 1 is wrong, Shivam. Check it again.
It is correct. How? We have to calculate. Even is minus or plus?
It's minus. Rajdeep, it's correct.
Oh.
Number one is? Yes, Shivam, number 1 is correct. Shivam, number 1 is correct. Rajdeep, number 1 is correct. Abhishekha, number 1 is correct. Rajdeep, number 2 is correct. Shivam, number 2 is correct. Shivam, number 3 is correct.
Ma'am, 3 is correct.
Yes, Rajdeep, number 3 is correct. Abhishekha, number 2 is correct. Abhishekha, number 3 is correct. Yashika, start from number 1, beta. Rajdeep, number 4 is correct. Rajdeep, number 5 is correct. What happened, Rajdeep? Shivam, send me the answers, beta. You have forwarded me up to number 3.
I will tell you.
Abhishekha, number 4 is correct. Rajdeep, number 4, there is one more step. Do it and send me again.
Ma'am, can I tell you from number 4 in words? Ma'am, I don't want to send in chat.
No, you have to send me the answer in chat, beta. Don't tell me the answer here.
Okay. When they complete, can I send? When they complete, can I send?
Yes, you can do so. Rajdeep, number 6 is correct. Rajdeep, number 4 is... Shivam, number 4, there is one more step, beta. Do it and...
I am writing.
You have forwarded me it. You have forwarded
Look,
me.
Look, ma'am. I have written.
Number 5 is correct, Shivam. Rajdeep, number 7 is correct. Very good. Number 4 is correct, Shivam. Abhishekha, number 6 is correct. Rajdeep, number 8 is correct. No, Rajdeep, number 8, there is one more step better. Shivam, number 6 is correct. Shivam, number 7 is correct. Rajdeep, number 9 is correct. Shivam, number 8 is correct. Rajdeep, number 8 is correct. Shivam, number 10 is correct.
I have said number 12 also.
Number 11 is long shivam. There is one more step. Number 7 is correct. Abhishikta. Rajdeep, number 10 is correct. Shivam, number 12 is wrong. Shivam, number 12 is wrong. Check it, beta.
Why, ma'am?
The similar sum you have done previously.
Now is it correct? See,
Abhishekha, number 8 is correct. Rajdeep, number 11 is correct. Shivam, number 11 is correct. Rajdeep, number 12 is correct. Shivam, number 12 is again wrong, beta. Abhishikta, number 9 is correct. Abhishikta, number 10 is correct. Okay, Shivam, tell me number 9, what is the LCM? Shivam, can you tell me number 9, what is the LCM? Shivam, number 12, what is the LCM?
8 is 1 minute.
Number 12, I am asking, beta, what is the LCM?
Ma'am, 5 by 9.
I am just asking the LCM. Okay.
Yes,
it's correct. Your answer is correct.
Ma'am, can I say the answers?
No, send me the answers, Yashika. Abhishikta, number 9 is correct. Abhishikta, number 10 is correct. Abhishikta, number 8 is correct. Yashika, send me the answers quickly, beta. Yashika, number 1 is correct. Yashika, number 2 is correct. Yashika, number 3 is wrong, beta. Yashika, number 3 is wrong. Check it and send me again. Fast. Abhishikta, number 12 is correct. Number 1 and 2 are correct, Yashika. I just want the answer of number 3 again. It's wrong. Yes, Yashika, number 3 is correct. Number 4 is correct, Yashika. Number 5 is correct, Yashika. Number 6 is correct, Yashika. Number 7 is... correct, Yashika. Number 12 is correct, Rajdeep. Number 7 is correct, Yashika. Number 6 is correct, Yashika. Yashika, number 8 is correct. No. Yes, number 8 is correct, Yashika. Number 9 is correct, Yashika. Number 10 is correct, Yashika. Number 11 is correct, Yashika. Number 12 is correct, Yashika. Excellent. Now all of you send me the answers from number 3.
Number 8 is correct.
Yes, number 8 is correct, Yashika.
This is different one or the same? You changed?
Yes, I changed. Abhishekta, it's correct. Rajdeep, it's wrong. Rajdeep, number 1 is wrong with her. Divide the numerator and denominator with the same number with her.
Two by two equal two whole.
No, if you divide 2 by 2, that is if you divide both the 2 by 2, then what is the answer coming? Yes, Abhishekta, it's correct. Number 2 is correct. Abhishekta, number 3 is correct. Have you understood, Rajdeep? Divide the numerator with 2,
yes,
divide
ma'am.
The denominator with 2. Very good, Rajdeep. It's correct.
It is correct.
Yes, Rajdeep, number 2 is correct. Abhishekta, number 3 is correct. Abhishekta, number 4 is correct. Yashika, number 1 is wrong. Yashika, number 1 is wrong. Rajdeep, number 2 is correct. Shivam, are you there? Can you send me the answers from number 1, beta?
Ma'am, why number 1 is incorrect?
Rajdeep, number 2 is correct. Rajdeep, number 3 is correct. Number 2, what is the LCM?
Ma'am, why number 1 is incorrect?
Yashika, tell me what is the new LCM of number 1? Can you tell me the LCM of number 1?
Ma'am, I did not do the LCM method. I did it straight away.
Okay, if you do it straight away, then what is 1 plus 1 is how much? What is there coming?
It is coming 2 by 4, but I divided. So it is coming 1
no,
by
2. No, it's not 2 by 4. Wait, there you made the mistake. You have to first find out the LCM. Because 2 is common in both the denominator, then what will be the LCM?
1?
No. Yes, the final answer is 1. But what is the LCM? Tell me. It's the same way like you did the subtraction. How did you do the subtraction? Yashika?
I did straight away.
How?
Because the denominators were same. That is why I did straight away.
Okay, so if the denominator is also same here, so what will come in the denominator? Tell me.
1?
No. What will come in the denominator? In both the denominator, we have 2. So what will be there in the denominator?
2.
2. Very good. That's the answer I needed. 2. Now tell me, what will you do with the numerator? 1 plus 1 is how much?
2. So 2 by 2 is whole number 1.
Yes. Very good. Excellent. So this is your correct answer. Only 1, not 1 by 2. Have you understood? Yashika?
Yes, ma'am.
Abhishekta, number 2 is correct. Abhishekta, number 3 is correct. Rajdeep, number 1 is correct. Abhishekta, number 4 is correct. Abhishekta, number 5 is correct. Rajdeep, number 2 is correct. Rajdeep, number 3 is correct. Rajdeep, number 4 is correct.
In the class will end.
In 3 minutes. Abhishekta, number 6 is correct. But Shivam, send me the answers of these questions better, starting from number 1. Rajdeep, number 5 is correct. Rajdeep, number 6 is correct. Rajdeep, number 7 is correct. Rajdeep, number 8 is correct. Abhishekta, number 7 is correct. Abhishekta, number 8. Abhishekta, number 7 is correct. Abhishekta, number 8 is correct. Rajdeep, number 1 is correct. Sorry, Rajdeep, number 9 is correct. Abhishekta, number 9 is correct. Yashika, number 1 is correct. Abhishekta, number 10 is correct. Rajdeep, number 10 is correct. Abhishekta, number 11 is correct. Rajdeep, number 11 is correct. Shivam, number 10 is correct. Rajdeep, number 12 is correct. Shivam, I need your answer from 1 to 10 better. I got your answer of number 10 only. Rajdeep, number 12 is correct. Yashika, number 2 is correct. Yashika, number 3 is correct. Abhishekta, number 12 is correct. Yashika, number 4 is correct. Shivam, first, I need your answer from 1 to 9. And 11 and 12. Rajdeep, Abhishekta, very good. Both of you have completed. Yashika, number 5 is correct. Shivam, send me from number 1 to 9 quickly, beta.
Ma'am, Shivam was left.
It's correct, Yashika. Number 6 is correct.